Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to update your PHP version in CPanel. I'm going to be doing that from my NameHero hosting platform. This is extremely quick and easy to do. So sit back, relax, hit that like and subscribe button, and let's get into the video. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is click on Account in the top right hand side of the screen. Next, you're going to need to click on My Cloud and then choose your hosting service. Now, once the page loads, click on Login to cPanel on the left hand side. Now you're going to have to scroll down the page and look for the block that says Software. Once you've found that block, you're looking for then a button that says Select PHP Version. Once you've located it, give it a click. You'll then be taken to a page that lists all your websites. It'll also tell you which version of PHP you're currently using. As you can see, I'm currently using version 7.3 for all my websites. To change or update the version I'm using, I need to click on the drop-down menu and select the version I want to use. All that's left to do is click on the button that says Set as Current. This will automatically set your PHP version to all your websites connected on that platform. If you're thinking about changing hosting providers and you want to know what NameHero has to offer, then check out the video on the screen now. And if you're looking to sign up for NameHero, there is a link at the top of the description. It is an affiliate link, it doesn't cost you any more to use, but it does give me a very small percentage of NameHero's profits if you choose to sign up. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please do hit that like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.